Welcome to the Bible Minute, where we talk about the Bible in a minute or less. I'm Pastor Tribble. Thank you for joining me.
Psalm 111:10. For the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. A good understanding have all those who do His commandments. His praise endures forever. If you really want to have wisdom today, you start with believing in God. You start with the respect of God, and then He can make you wise. And then also on the end of that, it says, a good understanding have all those who do His commandments. We have to have a love to obey. We have to have a love and desire to do what is right by His word. I pray this helped you. God bless you.